I am tired of lockdown. I've been at home for too long. Seems like death and disaster is the Republican song. When I woke up this morning, I read my socials in bed. And in the stuff about the COVID, there was this post that I read. If you hate COVID coladas and think Trump is insane, if you're not into QAnon, if you have half a brain, if you're awake past midnight, stressing on life and fate, we're the ones that you've looked for. Vote with us, we relate. I was thinking about the Trumpsters. They're so viciously mean. And all the pandemic victims, dead of Trump's heartless incompetency. So I Facebooked and tweeted, did a political rant. We're held hostage by a madman, and we're all going mad. If you're sick of Corona and the Trump human stain, and you're tired of his lying and his daily blame game, we've got to vote him out November. Vote a Democrat slate. Kick Trump out the White House before it's too late. So I'm waiting with high hopes for the pandemic to pass and for the hashtag Trump virus to be thrown out on his big fat orange ass. We need to see Trump in prison and his whole family too. No more Republican grifters. So in November, vote blue. If you hate death and disaster, sick of poverty and pain, want to be with your loved ones and a leader who's sane, if you want to have a life again, vote a Democrat slate. Boot Trump from the White House and make America great. Vote blue.